5A title game, perennial power, St. Thomas Aquinas winners the last two championships versus 18-1 Mill Valley. 21st minute, Hannah Pyle buries the open net. 1-0 Aquinas. 4 minutes later, Kelly Sweeney would get her chance. Rolling downfield, she's onside. And she just dribbles it and puts it over the keeper as she goes down. 2-0, Saints rolling. Second half, 73rd minute. Natalie Cute scores it. Bang, Aquinas wins another state championship. 4-1 is the final.